I'm Lisa Snowden, and I am at TM Live here at the NEC in Birmingham. So, this is a sneaky peek. This is the dressing room. This is the TM fashion room. We've expanded since last year. We've got a nice, spacious room. As you can see, we've got loads and loads of rails. This is like a girl's heaven. It's like an Aladdin's cave. There's sparkles galore, accessory heaven. We've got a little sneak peek of some of the outfits. So I've got six models today. We're very organized. We've styled up all the looks already. We've got a nice little bit of paisley going on here, a little boho 70s vibe. Gorgeous on a blonde, gorgeous on a brunette. And we've kind of styled it out with some cool sort of wooden, chunky platforms. These are a really good alternative to a stiletto. So the women are just gonna look beautiful. That's going on one of our blonde models. But we have got so much going on. Lovely sparkles. Who doesn't love a bit of sparkle? Whoopsie. Flying belts, look at this. So basically the item we're doing on stage today is all about occasion wear. Girls, we've always got a special occasion that we need to plan for, we need to prepare for. And look at that, the sparkle galore. And you know what, I don't think you need to save sparkles just for Christmas. You can do daytime sparkles, sparkles in the summer. Prints are really big as well. I'm gonna be wearing this dress. Oh, I mentioned I'm wearing my dressing gown, my TM dressing gown. Definitely on brand. I'm not gonna be wearing this on stage. It's just, I'm gonna be wearing this little number, little polka dots. This is just such a good print for the summer. Love it so much. That's from Dorothy Perkins actually. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna accessorize it up with a nice little belt to kind of give it my own individual style. Let's have a look at this rail. We've got one of our models in this beautiful jumpsuit. But look, it's just literally like heaven. It's just shoe heaven, accessory heaven. Last year we were here and our dressing room was quite small. And John Turode, you know, famous John Turode, was leaning on the wall outside and he literally fell into the dressing room. It's the funniest moment of last year, I have to be honest with you. But we've had a really nice morning already. All of us girls have been here dressing up. Bryony and I, getting our outfits together, sorting out our underwear, because that's really important, getting the basis underneath, the good foundation. We need shapewear, we need good nude bras, good strapless bras. It's all going on underneath here, but I'm not going to show you. I'm just trying to think what else. This little trusty little steamer. Who doesn't need one of those? Perfect for traveling. Stick it in your handbag. But yeah, we're going to be going live on stage really, really soon. And I'm super excited. And I will be transformed into another dress. And I'll see you very soon.